Would you rather US versus UK chocolates edition?